Okay, so today's vlog is going to be a little bit different.
I actually have to work today. I've got to do a practice meal. A tartiflette for main and a French onion soup, which I've never actually made any of those. I'm in the chalet that I'm working in, so new environment. It's going to be exciting. This is for the French onion soup, and it's quite easy and it looks really nice. Sorted. So I've got all of that. It's gonna be. Just gonna chuck in some butter as well. I've got to slice some potatoes for the tartiflette. Potatoes are cut pretty thin. Got about four layers on there, so the cream's gonna go in between. That's gonna be extra tasty.
Okay, so onions are on.
Just gonna simmer right down, so then hopefully it's gonna look really nice and caramelized.
That is the beginnings of the French onion soup.
Chuck this lid on it. Tartiflette mix. Pretty much ready to go. Just need to add the cream and white wine. I got my onions in here. So that needs a bit of red wine in there. A little bit of beef stock. It's all starting to come together. Boarding day. It's a bluebird out. Looks lovely. I'm going up with Jai today. Just make another little edit again. So enjoy. I got so caught up yesterday with trying to like enjoy myself. I forgot to film any of the process of putting the tartiflette together, or actually any of the French onion soup, any of the finished piece of that. So I kind of messed it up a little bit there, but it went really well. All the food went down amazingly. Yeah, and like I said, it was the first time that I've actually cooked anything like that. I thoroughly enjoyed it as well. I've had to come back into my chalet today. I think we're getting a Christmas tree delivered. So the guests that are staying here, they're here over Christmas, so it'd be nice for them to have a Christmas tree. Hopefully when it arrives, we'll be able to set it all up. Happy with how everything turned out. Peace.